Good afternoon. The first time Video Arcade Game Tours has reached Egypt. Now we're at Magic Planet at the Mall of Cairo. Or is it the Mall of Egypt? Anyway, information below. Magic Planet. It's like, I guess their take on Babylon Park. Oh, those things are horrible. Have you been on one of those? Yeah. It makes you feel so nauseous. So I say it's their take on Babylon Park, but I think like this one might have been here first, but I'm not really sure. But let's see what they have. Do they have their own special games? Do they have some imports? Maybe so. Oh, Wheel of Fortune. Or do they have some crazy contraptions? Probably. I hope so. Because they're some of the most fun things we usually find. It looks like they run on swipe cards. So that's 25 Egyptian pounds. 40 Egyptian pounds is one US dollar right now. So you can roughly work it out what it might be. There's some basketball, a broken beanbag tops. Down the clown. Well, they've taken some punishment. Look at this. 477. Wow. Oh, no. Okay. Lizzie has foreshadowed something bad. And I'll leave you in that shadow for but a few seconds while we go around here. Plants versus zombies. Oh, look at that. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Wow. Percy Road. Pink Panther. A lot of redemption based games here. Even disguised redemption. Bit of Gallagher. Waka Clown. Waka Clown. They're the tickets too. Many tickets. Grand piano keys. Oh, look at that, look. Star Striker. I guess you hit from here, or maybe there? I don't know. Long ways away. Yeah, knock those three buckets off, maybe you win a flag. I'm not sure. A little kiddie area around here. No, it's not. It's a bit of a mix. Fruit Ninja FX2. Oh, that looks really fun, actually. You can cycle for tickets. Oh, they need an adult version. Injustice Arcade. Alright. What's the situation then? Uh-oh. Something bad coming. Color match? Okay, there's a big ticket counter there. Looks a bit Babylon Park-like. Okay. So. It looks like they got a fair few rides here. Look at this. Feed the aliens. Oh, Dumbo. Oh, it's a ring game that Andamira made. But an electronic version. Oh, it's a TX. It's a pump TX. Jurassic Park. Oh, what's wrong with the pump then? Halo. Pump it up. TX offline. What's the problem? It's offline? It's prime? What? No, what? Oh, the lights are missing. Oh. It's dark. Can you just tell me, then I can save the video?
You can turn the lights from the screen.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, look at that. Poor machine. Halo? Yeah, it looks like the TV is on its way out in the Pump It Up. Wow, okay. It looks like a roller coaster and some kiddie rides. I guess we don't need to go down there. Some bumper cars here. It's all right, isn't it? What else? Is that super... Oh, super cars. Wow. Is this our first streak of an arcade without super bikes? I mean, I think it counts. Supercars doesn't count. Snowcross? Oh, look at that. Little kids air hockey there. Wheel of Fortune, I think that's about it. Wow. So, what do you think? Apparently it's the best arcade in Egypt, according to one review on Google. But yeah, what do you think? Anyway. I'll leave you with that as a thumbnail, and I'll go try the pump machine. Okay, so Pump It Up. Two of the arrows are sticking, so it's really hard to play, sadly. We asked if they would fix it, but they wouldn't. Fair enough. The thing that gets me is they're closing, and it's 5:30. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah. Bloody 5:30. So we bought a whole credit package and we can't even use it. Motherfuckers. Anyway, hope you like the tour. Take care.